Denver's mayor gets an update on the efforts to help restore a park with a lot of history. For the last 6 weeks, a group of people have been working on restoration projects at Katherine Craig Park, which was also a civilian conservation camp, once home to hundreds who built Red Rocks Amphitheater. The group has been taking part in an inaugural workforce session, helps teach the important skills of construction.
The chance to really take some young people and help instill in them the ethic and the skill necessary to be successful in construction is really important to us.
Now the hope is to have a new cohort next spring and more in the future.